It's Feedback Gaming. Welcome back to my continuation of Peter the Great in Civilization 6. This is the sixth game. Okay, I keep saying 4. It's because I played 4 a lot. I put a lot of time into 4 and I've got 4 glued into my head. That's why I keep saying 4. Anyway, this is Civilization 6. We're playing as Peter the Great and this is Russia. We have just captured the capital of the Germans. And it looks like we're going for a domination victory. That's how it's looking. So, it's only here we've not explored. Germany's dropped another city here. Yeah. Okay, let's look through the things. So, we've captured the capital. Increased trade route capacity. Unit killed. Need more enmities. And we need more housing in the capital. And also here, which I'm not going to bother pronouncing. Okay. Let's go. Secret news arc revealed that Scythia.
You will walk the earth with your eyes turned skywards. For there you have been, and there you will long to return.
Okay. It says something about Scythia. Scythia's done something. So I'm going to completely annihilate this battering ram and horseman. I think it's going to die in a single hit. Right. And we've got a cannon as well, and we're going to bombard Frankfurt. You've been promoted? Cool, who cares? More enemies here. Needs more food. Oh, they need more food because we've wrecked their farms, isn't it? More housing. Negotiated peace. Oh, it must have been Scythia. Okay, they must have negotiated peace. Alright. You've earned an envoy. We've pretty much maxed out on everything. So the question is, if you give envoys to a city-state that's already maxed out, is there any incentive to that? Other than, like, I guess if there's two players competing for a city-state, I imagine there's... I guess there's an incentive to kind of try and push out the other civilization, I suppose. But no one's competing. Maybe because the AI is so a bit dim. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, so I need to water mill because I need food. Yep. This is a helicopter. We're going to go here and then promote. Combat versus cavalry. Combat when attacking range or siege units. No. None of those are that very good, to be honest. Needs movement speed, another helicopter. And we're going to fortify, then heal. Yes. I think we need another artillery as well. We found a tribal hut?
Science owes more to the steam engine than the steam engine owes to science.
Here we've got the ironclad and coal. I think this naval unit's just hit my artillery, hasn't it? We've got a great person. This is Randy. And he is a great general. Sure. Library. Repair the monument. Right, we can attack this naval unit. We should, shouldn't we? Crossbowman? Oh, this is a crossbowman that's at sea, right. I think we'll aim for this one. Machine guns, very strong against wooden armor. We've got a new general. This will instantly create a cavalry unit with one promotion. That is literally cavalry. Are these... Because I've got Cossacks. Are Cossacks better than cavalry or less than? I don't know. Anyway, let's get Berlin. I want to aim for one of these. Promote, gain, x2 flanking bonus. I'm not actually sure how the flanking mechanic works in this game, to be honest with you. And this is my artillery. I can't hit the capital, why? I think we're going to just heal. He's in the jungle, so he's going to get a defensive bonus. And you are just going to fortify. New goody hut. I think this is just an island on its own. There's no... I don't think there's anything else here. No, we're just exploring with this. That's cool. Can be promoted to ironclad. Promotion for helicopter. Cool. More enmities. More enmities. Resource discovered. Coal. Wow, loads of production. Cool. Wonder completed. Tomaris has finished building the world wonder of Hagia Sophia. Okay, cool. And the port. And the village. Your empire is healed towards bankruptcy. How can I survive with piling debt? Okay. Helicopter bombarded. Quadrium? Can we... We can actually fight at sea. No, we can't. Just go here. And promote... Plus one movement. Okay. Formation units will inherit escort's movement speed. Escort mobility. So... That's if you merge two units, right? To make them stronger. I feel like I don't want to do that. Great person. We have an engineer. Triggers the Eureka moment. Yes, yes. What a different...
Great engineer has come to our civilization. Ready to work hard to advance our infrastructure.
Yes.
Each has a different talent. But all of them can improve our cities in some way.
Okay. So you're going to wait... needs more food in Ulm. Housing, amenities, barbarians approach. A barbarian scout. Sewer gives extra two housing. Nice! That's definitely what I need, too. Where else said it needed housing? This one needs housing, so... We'll let it finish what it needs to do first, then we'll build some sewers. I'm building a helicopter there as well. Okay. Production here, they need housing? Is it housing? I don't think... It's 11 of 8. That means it's over, right? Okay, build the sewer. Sewer. This is Germany's... Is that a unique unit? Or is that a great person? That's a great person, isn't it? And this is a horseman heal. This is a great engineer. Triggers Eureka moment for computers, technology. Let's do cities build more district than the population limit allows. I don't really care. Knowledge of computers advanced considerably. Cool. Bill Gates has discovered the internet. I feel like I want to kill this guy. That is so mean. Okay, helicopters. I want to make sure this artillery heals before I move. I'm not sure why I can't hit the capital. Go here, heal. Can we hit this? I think we can kill this. It doesn't have any units, but it's got 40%, 40 garrison. Oh my god, did we kill? Okay, we took out about a third off. Okay, we'll have to hit it a few more times. Crossbowman, we can upgrade to a field cannon. Progress towards Scorched Earth has advanced considerably. Okay. I think they're hitting us from the coast, aren't they?
Our military has learned a way of combining two units into larger scale corps. These core units are much more powerful than their singular counterparts.
So, as far as I'm aware, if you
can... You and I come by road or rail, but economists travel on infrastructure.
Margaret Thatcher. Oh boy.
Human nature, as manifested in tribalism and nationalism, provides the momentum of the machinery of human evolution.
Units have 50% less combat strength reduced when being injured. Okay. To declare a colonial war. So, we can upgrade this to a helicopter, and I'm tempted to do that. I have to be in my territory. Oh, shit. Oh, no, I can do it. Damn, we got so many movement speeds. Ah, that's a natural progression. A man on a horse into a flying, hovering aircraft. Ah, that technology, boys. What do we need here? Housing. Sewers for all. So, apparently the way corps work is it merges two units, but it's not as strong as two whole units. So you're kind of better off having the two units, but if you're limited with space, then it is better to go for corps. I think that's how it works, but I'm not sure. Right now, my helicopters have got like shit tons of movement speed, and that honestly, it's ridiculous. They can move across the map in like two turns. So in that case, I really don't need to have corpse because I've got the movement speed advantage. Can we hit this? Barbarian Caraval. Are you kidding me? Oh, boy. They're going to attack us now. Why? All right, so can we hit... We can hit this crossbowman. Oh, damn, the damage. Oh, we can even kill this. Okay, we've got field cannon. Go here. We've got a crossbowman as well. Go here, and then we're going to upgrade that to a cannon. Why is this an artillery? Hang on a second. Is artillery like the bombardment tool, but field guns are kind of a... Because one of them gives a bonus to attacking cities, but one of them doesn't, doesn't it? So, next turn. Helicopter. Is there another city here? Zonoastrianism. I think there's a city here because the borders look pushed. Ooh, crossbowmen. Envoys. So this is a gold city. It's a trade city. Plus gold in capital, every commons hub district. Yeah, sure. Let's just throw tons of envoys at this one. How do we do that? I always get mixed up with the menus. There we go. Four. Boom. Scythia has declared war on Geneva.
Oh. Chemistry is the dirty part of physics.
Research lab, plus 5 science, and a AT crew. Industrial triggers Eureka. Cool, I love that. I like the ones that boost tech, they're my favourite. Sewer... What do you need? You need enemities. Entertainment. Is it entertainment? Theatre or entertainment? Yeah, it's the entertainment. Go here. We can't attack that. Here, ooh, we can form corpse. No, we're not going to do that, though. We might do it a little bit later, but not now. So, the Caraval can attack the Quadrium. Quadrium? Oh, I think I'm saying that wrong. Got him. Alright, go. Ouch. Another poor decision has become your good fortune. You have captured a unit from Germany. Okay. Go to this campus. And actually, this is the best campus we've got, isn't it? This one. We'll go here. Keep the city or raise it. Keep it. And we can grab this. And then go here. Alright, so what we need is uranium. That's our main fuel that we need because we want to make some tanks. Let's have a look at technology. So we've researched combustion. So we've got tanks, but that needs oil. We've got oil, which is fine. Oh, helicopters are so good, though. Tank has 4 movement speed and it requires uranium. Now, where do I get uranium from? Here? Oh, I have to go here first. Okay, well, that makes sense. Oh, that's kind of weird. So you can research the technology for something you can't actually make because you've not got the resources. Okay. Granary. No, please get out of here. Here, please. Oh, man, I love the movement speed. If there's any kind of improvement I can make to this game, it's to give every unit in the game 1 extra movement speed. I don't know. I like the extra strategy of being able to outmaneuver your opponents, and I kind of like that, but... Kind of bugs me when it takes like 10 turns to get across from the most western city to most eastern one. Upgrade to field cannon, yes. Alright, can we get this crossbowman? Yep. We can upgrade the artillery, which we should do. Plus 10 combat strength versus naval units, plus can attack while... Ooh, attack while moving, that's good. Yes. You know, I think we should just start bombarding Frankfurt. The only issue I've got is they've got walls, so that could cause a bit of resistance. Alright, let's go. It did barely cause any damage. 14 damage. Oh, but then again, we didn't do much damage to the walls either. Can we move this one? No. Field cannon, go here, shoot the ship. Boom! Go here. Helicopter. I thought we already gave that some orders to move. Ooh. Oh shit, I meant to do that. I had some movement I didn't use. Oh man, they've got me surrounded. Maybe I should promote and play defensive. Plus we're moving with combat versus naval units. I really want the movement. Ah, we'll go for the movement. He might lose, but who cares? At least our ships are more up to date. Adam Smith, industrial era. Plus one economic policy slot in your government. Sure. Take out the spearmen. Alright, we've got a new trader. I always like to go for production. Washington. So, two from districts in Washington. Bonuses from gold, plus one faith. Yeah, sure. Alright, artillery move forward. Go here. These need to be repaired. I want to move this guy closer so I can hit the capital. Go here. Helicopter. How come we can't hit here? Is this a hill? This is a hill. Is this hills too? Oh, that's the reason why, because we can't go over the hills, right? Okay, go here. Adam Smith. Hasn't our capital got an industrial region? No, it doesn't. Oh, is this a hang on. Adam Smith is a oh, it's a great merchant, so it needs a commercial zone. Okay. Alright, we've got an extra economic slot. Plus one industrial zone adjacency bonus. It'd be kind of cute, you know, if you inserted this slot in and it actually showed you in real time what difference it actually makes. That would be kind of cool. Like, if you hovered over it, it says, oh, that will gain you plus 12 production overall for your full kingdom. That'd be kind of cool. Need more food. Yeah, we're making a granary. Why is this guy not moving? There we go. Need more housing. Oh, we're working on the sewer, so that's cool. Why aren't you moving? Go here. Is that a settler? Builder? Oh, it's Stockholm. Okay, okay, okay. So if I want to go for a domination victory, do I need to... Do you know what? Does the helicopter upgrade to anything? I don't think it does, no. Helicopter's probably the best one. Jet fighter. No, helicopter's the best. Unless one of the aircraft replaces it. Or maybe it's one of these. Mechanized infantry. Only has movement of three, though. So there's three kinds. There's light cavalry, which is the helicopter. There's heavy cavalry, which is the armor. There's ranged infantry, which I guess is the SAM. And there's melee infantry, which I'm guessing is the mechanized. So that's the four land unit types. So I'm guessing, and then there's the air types, but I suppose they're a bit different. Yeah. Go Eureka moment. Gains one boost for random tech, but I didn't get anything for that. Repair, heal, next turn, go. You are a wretched liar and cannot be trusted. You are the worst of your kind, denounces you. Your income is too low. What? Okay, so Germany are offering us a peace deal. They want to offer us foxes and a bit of money. No.
Perhaps next time then.
Yeah, sure, next time, dude.
We have furthered our agricultural technology yet again. Each farm that we build next to another will increase the output of both. I suggest we do this as often as possible.
Okay.
For a machine to run smoothly and predictably,
infantry.
Its parts must be standard and hence replaceable.
Okay. You can go here. Research lab, plus 5 science. We need housing. Let's get a bit more housing first. Oh my god, we're fully surrounded. Go for this guy. Got him. This is a builder. I think we should chop here. This guy can't do anything. Heal. Bombard C. Boom! Ouch, I didn't do a lot of damage there. Helicopter. Missionary. Helicopter. I'm tempted to attack this. Let's do that. Oh, wow, that did no damage. Walls too strong. Walls too strong. Is this my ship? Upgrade to battleship. Oh boy. I realized that we're actually in debt. Maybe we should get rid of this boat. You gain loads of money back for selling things, don't you? That's crazy. Helicopter, Frankfurt. Promote. Movement to range unit. Sure. Bombarding our caravel. Aerodrome. District allows you to build and store aircraft. It can't be built on hills. Okay. I think we'll go for a search lab. Needs and amenities. I think they're upset because of the war, aren't they? They'll get a lot happier soon because we're about to win anyhow. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Alright, we're going to just sit tight here. Another trade zone. Chop chop. This is risky. We're gonna die here. Man, the barbarians have got a lot of ships, haven't they? Cannot heal outside of friendly territory. Oh, boop. Well, that's one way of doing it. St. Petersburg. Heal. Artillery, shoot capital. Damn, they don't do a lot of damage, do they? Range to capital buildings. The walls are really damn strong. Walls strong. Yeah, we're going to build another farm there. Cannons. Boom. Fired from behind the wonder. And we got him. No? We got another one, haven't we? No, I guess not. They're going to heal up again now, aren't they? 13 garrison. Extra housing here. Buildings pillaged. Oh, they've gotten... Oh, god damn. I tell you what, the barbarians in this game are a lot stronger than they used to be. Oh, that's kind of cool, though. I like the fact that you can't just, like, lay back and chill out without a military. You've got to resist the barbarians, which I think is kind of cool. That healed. They healed by 20.
Your Excellency. I feel it is time to build some neighborhoods to house our growing populace. We should build these on our most beautiful lands, near natural wonders, or perhaps by the coast.
Hang a second. Neighborhoods?
Neighborhoods with higher appeal will house more citizens, whereas neighborhoods built by marsh, airports, or rainforests are not going to be very populated at all.
Right. Right, so this is a new district. And it offers plus 4 housing. Okay.
It's the Industrial Revolution and the growth of urban concentrations that led to a sense of anonymity.
Plus 6 housing, breathtaking. Receive 50 gold per appeal of tile when replacing a farm with a neighborhood district. Okay. Got him. Alright, neighborhood. And you can get to see the idea of how much extra it provides. Yeah, we don't even. Oh, ah, oh, fuck it. Who cares? We'll make it anyway. We need to wait for this place to boost in population. Occupied, no growth. Occupied? We need another worker here. Envoys here. Got him. Keep the city, and we need to build probably another builder to repair all this stuff. Now think about it, we probably should make a builder here as well. Needs orders, go here. Go here. Go here. You've already moved, haven't you? Go here. Heal. I've already gave you orders, haven't I? Orders. Go here. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Why can't we move there? Is he stuck? Damn, I really like helicopters. I like how unbelievably fast they are. That's amazing. I can understand why a lot of people like cavalry builds in this game, because they're just insanely fast. What we got here? Five declarations of war.
Better to fight for something than live for nothing.
Can transport air units, aircraft carrier, destroyer. Okay. Needs food. That's former corpse. So the attack melee strength is 92 compared to 82. Man, that's not a big improvement, is it? That's actually pretty bad. That's not very high at all. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. That was a waste. Builders made. I don't think we have any. It's only here we've got damaged train. Let's go over here and repair. Field cannon. Go here. Boom. Minus 10 defense. And attack again. Did he have two attacks then? Is that because he's got really high experience? Yes, he does. Plus one additional attack per turn if the unit has not moved. That's insane. Okay, crossbowman. And what? What? Are we sending so many envoys to this capital? That means they've declared war on Germany too. Is that way? Is that the way it works? I think that's what's happened. Okay, commercial zone. Research lab. Yeah, research lab. Research lab. And kill. Damn, walls are pretty strong, aren't they? Got two shots. That is insane. That's like, it's like a single unit that's doing double damage. Well, technically, isn't it? Them repairs, so strong. Go around? Yeah, sure, go around. I think that's the end of Germany, I think. I don't think they have another city. Keep the city already. Liberate founder, Cythria. Liberating the city will return it to the previous owners, possibly bringing the civilization back into the game. Liberating the city provides a severe reduction in previously earned warmongering penalties. Alright, we're not going to be doing that. It is still going to be owned by us. Here you go, guys. I think we've eliminated Germany. Is Germany gone now? No, they're still around. What? Oh, so the... Hang on, what? 1, 2, 3, 4. And we've got all their cities, so shouldn't they... Shouldn't they give up now? Unless there's a city that we've missed. Oh, I really would like to explore this territory, but we can't. Hong Kong, Cythria. Okay, declare surprise war. No, make a deal. Open borders. Can we do open borders? great works. Cassus Belli represents a reason to go to war with a normal warmonger penalty for the declaration of war or capturing cities or reduced or eliminated. We demand a city. Making demands will get you nowhere. Okay. I guess they must have a city somewhere that I'm not aware of. Is this Germany? Because it's grey. Germany's grey, isn't it? They must have a city here that I'm not aware of. Ah, they do! Is this Germany? Yeah, it is. Alright. Go here. Who's next? So in this game, you find the urge to like try and move units before it gives you the option to, and it kind of throws you off. You really shouldn't do that. You should let the game kind of control where you want to move. The woman of the Empire have clamored proper sanitation. Having won the battle, they need the right to vote. Okay. Harbour repair. Sewer. A settler? Oh, I don't need a settler. Hang on a second, are we at war with? We are at war. Is this because this is fully controlled by Germany? I didn't realise that. I thought it was kind of weird that they attacked one of my units. Well, what do you know? Yes, it's controlled by Germany. So if we get 9 envoys, we can take this back. You know what? I can't even be arsed. Let's kill it. Wow, that's actually quite strong. Okay. Go here. Is that all my units? I think so. Pillage. Pillaging this will give me gold, won't it? Nah, I won't do that. We'll just heal. Builder, repair this one. Helicopter, heal. Yeah, okay. Alright guys, if you enjoyed this episode, remember to like and subscribe. And drop us a comment below how you feel this series is going. Hope you all have a good day and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.